Now she's known for her out-of-the-box roles, and National Award winner Priyanka Chopra doesn't disappoint this time as she turns killer with her next flick. But apparently there is only one Don who can calm this actress out of her bloodlust. Right, Divya?
You know, Radhika Anand, Saath Khoon is maaf for Priyanka. She thinks she could get away with anything. But being in the IT of the storm hasn't really helped her, which is why she's got her 7 husbands and Shah Rukh Khan to her rescue. When a wife is going through taxing times, the least you'd expect is for her husband to come to her rescue. So Priyanka Chopra in that case is pretty lucky, considering she's got not one but 7 husbands to turn to. Being the latest IT girl of Bollywood has certainly proved tough on the leading lady, but her darling husbands seem to be doing their bit to cushion her by providing well-timed diversions.
Shocking for me, मैंने कभी भी ऐसा एक्सपीरियंस नहीं किया था अपनी करियर में अभी तक और ये पहली बार मेरे साथ हुआ है. It deeply hurt me.
From news of John Abraham boycotting the promotions of the film to a rather desperate bit at controversy over a kiss between Priyanka and, of all the people, Anup Kapoor. The publicity agents of Saath Khoon Maaf seem to be working overtime to make sure Priyanka's recent taxing troubles don't rate the film's chances at success.
This time, I'm going to drink his blood.
But even as her 7 husbands come to her rescue, Priyanka is already on the lookout for an 8th.
Shahrukh, आपके one of the husbands होते 7 husbands में तो आप उनका कैसे खून करती और करती?
प्यार से बात होती है तुम्हें.
वो एक ही होता जो शायद बच जाता.
Yes, King Khan seems to be the latest contender for the spot, and clearly flattery is the way to Miss Chopra's heart.
I think she is the finest actor we have in the country right now, amongst men and women. I truly believe that.
We don't misunderstand.
Hey, Mrs. Rotrix.
Aana kaha hai?
Sultana!
Sunana.
Sahib!
I love you, Sunana.
May be maaf for Priyanka, but an extramarital affair at this point, we aren't so shocked. Mumbai, Divya Unni for NDTV.